ZST video. Andrew T1, 2, 3, 4, 5 videos. Welcome back to the channel. This is the ZST video. This video was created by Andrew Thompson, the 17-year-old that creates these videos and more. Andrew T1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is making more videos soon. 2021, 2022, 2023 Albrium. The Super Mario Bros. Movie. The Super Mario Bros. Movie is a 2023 American computer animated adventure film based on Nintendo's Mario video game franchise. Produced by Universal Pictures, Nintendo, and Illumination, and distributed by Universal, the film was directed by Aaron Horvath and Michael Jelinek and written by Matthew Fogel. The ensemble voice cast includes Chris Pratt, Anya Taylor-Joy, Charlie Day, Jack Black, Keegan-Michael Key, Seth Rogen, and Fred Armisen. The film features an origin story for the brothers Mario and Luigi, two Italian-American plumbers who are transported to an alternate world and become entangled in a battle between the Mushroom Kingdom, led by Princess Peach, and the Koopas, led by Bowser. More about the Super Mario Bros. Movie. Did you know, Andrew Thompson watched the Super Mario Bros. Movie? Yes, Andrew Thompson watched the Super Mario Bros. Movie with his entire school. Triton Academy in Camarillo, California, which is Andrew Thompson's school, had a giant CBI to the movie theaters to watch the Super Mario Bros. Movie. So, that's why Andrew Thompson has seen the Super Mario Bros. Movie in theaters brand new. Andrew T1, 2, 3, 4, 5's newest plans for Andrewmations. Andrew T1, 2, 3, 4, 5 has planned to work on more Andrewmations videos and make shirts of both Andrew T1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and Andrewmations. Andrew T1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is thinking about a special movie channel video for Andrewmations. Thank you. Now let's see what Andrew Thompson has to say.
Hey everyone, it's Andrew T1235 here, and this is a ZST video.
Beat the holiday rush. Shop early and get great deals from Dell. Find amazing gifts for everyone on your holiday list, like this Dimension Multimedia desktop with an Intel Pentium 4 processor with HT technology for only $699. And right now, it comes with a free flat panel upgrade. Plus, get free shipping. When you go to Dell.com today, you'll find other Dell desktops starting at $299 after mail-in rebate. It's more than an amazing gift idea. It's a Dell.
All right, so the ZST video is, you know, I've been saying I wanted to, like, you know, sell it. Make Andrew T. 1235 merchandise, which I actually am. The first merchandise is going to be t-shirts. I made 10 t-shirt designs so far. And I think those are the only 10 designs I'm going to make for the year 2023. And in 2024, I may make others. I'm 17 years old. I'm turning 18 on November 28th, 2023. And maybe for my 19th birthday in 2024, maybe I can have a special birthday party at the VFW, like my uncle Rupert did back last year in 2022. It was on December 2022, which his birthday is December 14th, and we had that party like December 17th. Remember that video I did? Remember the video of Happy Birthday Rupert I uploaded back in December 2022? Yes, that was a great video. And I'm obviously gonna make another event for my 19th birthday in 2024. Yes. So I got another paycheck today. So I got over $43. So I'm really making good money. Oh, excuse me. Alright, so that'll be it for the video. That's all I had to say. Now, I'm gonna bounce you guys out. 3, 2, 1, bye.
Welcome back. Ventura County Office of Education. The Ventura County Office of Education, VCOE, is committed to expanding access to quality education for all. The VCOE main office building is located in Camarillo, California, where Trident Academy is also located at. The address is 5189 Verdugo Way, Camarillo, California. If you want to enroll your child to a VCOE school, depending on your child, the schools are Dorothy Boswell School, Douglas Penfield School, Carl Dwyer Jr. School, James Foster School, Career Education Center Camarillo, and Moore Park, Gateway Community School, Triton Academy, Phoenix School, and Access School. Thomas Built Buses. Thomas Built Buses is an American bus manufacturer. Best known for its production of yellow school buses, Thomas produces other bus designs for a variety of usages. Currently, its production is concentrated on school buses and activity buses, along with their commercial derivatives. Thomas Built Buses was founded in 1916, as Perlia Car Work, and it was founded in 1972 as Thomas Built Buses, as it's known today. The Thomas Built Buses headquarters is located in High Point, North Carolina, and the address is 1408 Courtesy Road, High Point, North Carolina. First Student. First Student is a school bus transportation company in Ventura County and Los Angeles County. The Ventura County one is in Oxnard, California. These is more than one Los Angeles County First Student. Triton Academy's bus company is First Student. First Student was founded in 1999. Before Triton Academy has First Student, Triton Academy has Durham School Service. Triton Academy switched from Durham School Service to First Student in 2018, for the 2018-2019 school year, when Triton Academy was moving to their temporary location. Andrew T. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 videos. Did you like this video? If you did, then leave us a comment below and subscribe if you want to. The end.